for a minute. Very good, relaxing. Very good, relaxing. Let's relax for another minute. Oh, that was wonderful. You did it again. You did it again. Okay, ready? Let's relax. Jenna? Very good. Jenna's a little bit more spunkier, so we teach Jenna to relax. Right? Okay, Jenna, relax. You see, she gets real still. She knows her sitting. Okay, how about the laying? I know the laying's harder for you right now, so do you think you could do it? Put your belly on the ground for me? Please, please, please? Well, that was kind of a half belly. Let's think. Relax, relax, Jenna, relax. Jenna? Good girl. Let's go walk. Good girl. Good sitting, Jenna. Very good girl. Very good girl. Jenna, can you wait? How about if we relax and we wait? Let's relax. One, two, three. See, I don't know if you can see, when we do say relax, she just holds real tight, real still. So that's why you have to teach a dog that has a little bit more spunk. This girl is sweet as can be. She's just, they're all so happy and they just want to be like right by. Here, please. Oh, good girl. What's next? Good girl, very good girl. We're working on her laying. She'll do it inside, outside, not so much yet. She's just not real fond of the gravel. Excuse me. But she does her bunny hop. Here, please. Good girl. She's bigger, obviously. She's bigger than Julia, bigger than Mona. And sweet as can be, beautiful face. Good girl, Jenna. Good girl. Thanks for watching.